I watched PBS Kids growing up for as long as I can remember. I watched a lot of Arthur and Caillou and Reading Rainbow. I watched the Anne of Green Gables animated series. That's how I was familiar with the story. I definitely related to Anne in the way that she's energetic and curious about everything. I think that's what's great about PBS, is just all of the diverse kinds of series that you could just sit back and look at the world around you and appreciate all the little things.